The following tag team contest.
Where's this going?
Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
We knew this could happen.
Oh, you knew, Cole?
The release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
She's starting to sweat a bit. Turner and partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
No, wait, nice reversal. Time gloating here. It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Oh, reversal!
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. She is really putting her stamp on this match now. She's having a real hard time getting back to her.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Well, this has all the makings of a beautiful match.
Crank this thing up.
But hey, we're in the nation's capital, but the real leaders of this country are inside the ropes, and the WWE fans know it.
Take a moment to talk about Natalya. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You gotta let talent like that shine on its own.
Oh, Natalya's so comfortable in the ring. I'm not sure I've ever seen a diva more adept at our craft.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, the offense of Natalya is working well right now.
She's absorbing some offense here. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Oh. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Oh, she's back in now. A huge miscalculation on that one.
I can guarantee she's not gonna like that.
No kidding. Who would like that? One.
A well-placed kick.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Great reversal. Feel.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back.
Nice reversal.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll. She's going for it.
WWE.
Look, she has to figure out a way to get her head back on straight here. Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh my, look at this.
The layout, this one is over.
Man, that had to hurt.
Wow, now will it be?
This match has taken so much out of her.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Natalya
is defined by her amazing array of skills. She's powerful, agile, and has the technical abilities in that ring that is a mark of the Hart family. Oh, and she's the daughter of WWE legend Jim the Anvil Neidhart. So you know she's fearless and as tough as they come. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. And Natalya gets out of the way of that one. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it. Oh, reversal. Ooh.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting.
Oh, she can win it here.
Maybe. You don't want to get in this Divas way. Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Oh, man, the 90 by nature, what impact! Oh, this is insane!
And she tags in her partner.
Reversal! Ouch! If there's a boot in this business that can shatter some...
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Watch it! Is it enough to put an end to this one? You can guarantee her opponent's in agonizing pain.
Well,
this should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Here are your winners, Laura and Michelle McCool. Too cool.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.